like you. Used to be afraid of love and what it might do.